Hello kids! Today we are making a New Year gift. We'll decorate this wonderful candle. I have prepared a beautiful napkin for this. See how colorful it is! We'll need a small candle and also a metal spoon. Let's cut out a part of the pattern and separate it from the main part. We need the top layer, the one with the pattern. We take the top layer off, like this. We do not need the rest, so we put it away. Out of this part, we can take a small strip. I like this one with the little hearts. We will not cut it because the end could be seen on our candle. We need them to look whole. All the way around the candle, it will be smooth. Now take a wet brush and draw a line on the napkin. Heat the spoon, take the strip, place it on the candle and smooth over. The wax melts, gluing the napkin to the candle. See how beautiful it is! Kids, I'll be glad if you manage to do the same and tell me about it. Thank you for watching! Subscribe!